Hi everyone, welcome again to another version of Care2Watch. This week we're going to focus on holding a home from home care quiz. So we've got five rounds, which each consist of five different questions. So they've all got a little take from home care. You see some little surprises within there. Very much elements around about movies, about general knowledge. But again, what we look forward to is for you to enjoying it and taking part. And don't forget at the end to make sure that you submit all of your answers as well. So once again, we'll start rolling with the quiz. Good luck to everybody. Hello everybody and welcome to the next round of the big quiz. This is the animal round. So this animal here, let's see if you can guess what this one is. Due to their large size, they need to eat a lot of food. Their stomachs may hold up to 50 kilograms of food at one time, and they are also excellent swimmers. They can swim up to 6 miles per hour without a break for 2 hours. They're also very fast at running and run up to 35 miles per hour. They have no front teeth and their antlers are considered an organ. Okay, let's move on to the next animal. See if you can guess this one. Now, although they may look white, their fur is actually transparent. But thanks to that transparent white color, they blend well with the environment easily. They can run up to speeds of 25 miles per hour, and the males can grow up to 10 foot in length and weigh over half a ton. Now let's have a look at the next animal. Although they may look stripy, scientists actually believe that these creatures are black in color with white stripes. They sleep standing up and travel up to 500 miles per year in search of food and water. Okay, let's have a look at the second to last animal on this section of the quiz. The closest living relative to this animal are whales and dolphins. They have a red oily substance on their skin, which actually helps them to produce their own sun cream. A group of these animals is known as a bloat. Okay, so your final animal, very tricky this one, so good luck. This animal is able to jump up to 2 feet and climb rocks using a sucker on the bottom of its body. There are 34 species of this animal that can be found in the coastal waters of the Pacific and the Indian Ocean. It moves across the muddy surface using modified pectoral fins. Unlike legs, these fins move at the same time and pull the body forward. This type of movement is also known as crutching because pectoral fins resemble a pair of crutches. So now it's time to reveal the answers. Animal number one was in fact a moose. Animal number two, you got it, was a polar bear. Animal number three, zebra. The second to last animal was in fact a hippo. And the final animal, let's see if anybody got this one, was a mud skipper. So congratulations if you got any or all of those. Well done and good luck with the next round.
So this is the music round. All of the songs you're about to hear are from Disney movies. So name the movie for the songs that you hear next. So here's the first song. Now number two is the second song. Mm-hmm.
as old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change.
And now number three.
Hey, clever witch in the old bazaar. Hey, you let us through. It's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bells, bang a drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon, and come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa.
Number four.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
And the final one, can you guess it? Okay, and now we're done. Did you get all of them right? Here are the answers. The first answer is The Lion King, The Circle of Life. It's the circle of life. The second one was Beauty and the Beast, Tale as Old as Time.
Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.
Number three, Aladdin, Prince Ali.
Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa.
Number four, Toy Story, You've Got a Friend in Me.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
And finally, number five, the main theme from Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, tubby little tubby all stuffed with fluff, he's winning.
So I hope you enjoyed that round, and now on to the next one.
So the next round is general knowledge, and we're going to ask you five questions. So best of luck with your answers. Question number one is, what is the capital of Italy? Question number two, what is the Gruffalo scared of? Question number three, what television show would you see the characters James and Gordon? Question number four, who was the founder of Microsoft? Mm-hmm. And finally, question number 5, where does the Prime Minister live? Now let's see how you did. The answer to question number 1 is Rome. Next, the answer to question number 2. The answer is the mouse. And number 3 is Thomas the Tank Engine. The answer to question number 4 was Bill Gates. And finally, the answer to question number 5 is 10 Downing Street. Well, I hope you enjoyed that, and here's the next round.
Hi everyone! So the next round is the object round, so we're going to have pictures zoomed in really closely of everyday objects, and we're going to zoom out and you've got to guess what the object is. So here is number 1. And get ready for number 2. And here's number 3. And here's number 4. And here's your final object, number 5. Okay everyone, let's see how you did. So the answer to number 1 is a toothbrush. And here's number 2. Let's see if you guessed correctly, it's a beach ball. And number 3, that's a sunflower. And the answer to number 4 is a butterfly. And the answer to number 5 is the bus. Let's hope you got them all correct. Let's move on to the next round.
Now it's what all you movie buffs have been looking forward to. It's the movie rounds. So what we've done is we've got 5 famous movie posters. What we've done is we've taken away the actual title, and what you've got to do is you've got to guess the name of that movie. But what we've also done is we've taken away those famous faces from Hollywood and we've replaced them with famous faces from Home from Home Care. Let's see how many you can get. And there's extra bonus points for any of those famous faces from Home from Home Care. Okay, so number 1, here we go, up on your screens. Let's see what your guesses are. And here comes number 2. And then here's number 3. Penultimate one, it's number 4. And your last but by no means least is number 5. Good luck. So the answer to number 1, it is Mamma Mia. And the answer to movie poster number 2 is Saving Private Ryan. And the answer to the third movie poster is Frozen. And number 4 movie poster, the answer is Aladdin. And the last one then, movie poster number 5, that's right, it's Shrek. Okay, so well done to everybody that's took part. I look forward to seeing your results as well, but I hope you enjoyed it, and well done to everybody.